We've always put guides in this one. This one here, we'll have it. I don't know if y'all can see that or not, but so we gotta drill this out. With a reamer. And this little thing here. Just kind of line it up. So now what we have to do we have to push one of these in that hole we just reamed out. Put this little collar over there, so when we're hitting it, that's the wrong one. It doesn't mushroom out that end there. I lost my hammer. Found it. Bring that one to the bottom. You gotta dig that thing out of there. And then you have to go on the rest of the way. I you end up with, I don't know if you see it in there, but just gonna get a little light. Y'all see it? And then on the other side, you end up with just a little bit sticking out. You have to cut it off with a hacksaw. No problem there. But before we cut it off, let's get this stuff cleaned up. Take this little ball here, and we have to drive it through that guide. So we probably have to do this about, I'd say, at least 10 times. If I can get a different view, I'm gonna pause it. Okay, we'll get right back to it. We have to do that about, and try to prevent it from flying off the table. So I'm gonna do that about 5 more times, and then I'll cut y'all back on. So what I'm gonna do is cut this off with the hacksaw, and I get that cut off, I'll run that ball through there some more, file this end off where it looks like this one, and we'll be ready to go. Thanks for watching.